You've got your Flex Seal and you're ready to go. But first, here's what you need to know. Before you get started with Flex Seal, make sure that you read all the directions. You'll find important information on how to use Flex Seal safely and effectively. First, it's always a good idea to wear protective gloves, clothing, and eyewear. Always make sure that your area is well ventilated. Open doors and windows to get fresh air flowing and to prevent any vapors from building up. And when you can, use Flex Seal outside. Things not to do with Flex Seal. Do not use Flex Seal near heat, sparks, pilot lights, or any other source of ignition. And never smoke while applying Flex Seal. Now you're ready to get started. Make sure you clean the surface so it's free of any grease, oil, and dirt. If the surface is rusted, try and remove as much of that rust as possible by using sandpaper or a scraper. Flex Seal can be applied on a damp surface or moist environment in the event of an emergency. However, Flex Seal will always adhere better to a clean, dry surface. Depending on the number of coats and thickness, one 14-ounce can cover up to 12 square feet, and one mini 2-ounce can cover up to 2 square feet. Shake Flex Seal until you hear that little ball rattle in the can, and continue shaking for about 30 seconds. It's always a good idea to give a little test spray before you apply it to your project. Applying Flex Seal. Spray Flex Seal about 8 to 12 inches from the surface using a smooth, even sweeping motion. And remember to always feather the edges. Spray more than just where the leak has occurred. Allow 24 to 48 hours to dry before you apply another coat. Remember, if you can see light passing through, you're going to need to apply another coat. Depending on temperature and humidity, Flex Seal will dry to the touch within 2 to 4 hours and completely cure in 24 to 48 hours. Storing your Flex Seal for later use. If you don't use the whole can and you want to store your Flex Seal for later, turn the can upside down and give it a few short bursts to clear out that nozzle. This will help prevent clogging. Then store your Flex Seal in a cool, dry environment. And never store your Flex Seal above 120 degrees. Here are a few other helpful tips for a safe and productive Flex Seal experience. Don't use Flex Seal on gas tanks, radiators, tires, vinyl, or any areas that have extreme heat or pressure. Spraying it anywhere that comes in direct contact with drinking water is not recommended. So there you go. That's how you use Flex Seal. Please remember to read all the directions carefully and always flex on. Hey, thanks for checking us out. To subscribe, click here. And for more videos, click right here. And to speak to a chicken, click here. And to learn how to play like the accordion, you can click right there. Nah, I'm kidding about that. But these, I'm serious. Click here. Go ahead, do it.